This is a nice example of about 1870, 1880 Anglo Indian box. It's ivory panels to the top. There's a couple of splits in the ivory which can't be helped. That's just time. You've got ivory panels all the way around the box. It's pewter, ebony, ivory, and the greenstone in the centre with the mosaic inlay. It's got a working key, silver plated hinges and lock. Real nice example of an Anglo Indian box. Thank you.